Hi, my name is Dermot Kennedy, and this is Behind the Lyrics on my new song, Lost.
When everything was broken, the devil hit his second stride, but you remember...
Lost is one of those songs that the meaning of it has kind of revealed itself to me even since writing it. But I guess where it sits in my mind is that it's kind of a song about just the people you turn to when things aren't going very well, and the people you kind of keep around you, whether it's family or friends, that kind of hold you up when things are a bit difficult. And it's a song that kind of has a good bit of darkness in the lyrics. If there's ever a bit that seems kind of negative, there's always like a final line or a final lyric that kind of just takes it somewhere a bit more positive, which is kind of like the story of the song, and the story of a lot of my songs is just like difficulty that is kind of like resolved in the end and does sort of find a better place. Yeah, so there's a lyric in it that says, "What if the love you deserve is love you never find?" And then the line after that says, "I've learned in love and death we don't decide." You don't know what's gonna happen, like whether something super beautiful is gonna happen or something awful is gonna happen. You just don't know. So in terms, like, you could lose somebody tomorrow, you could find somebody incredible tomorrow, it could be anything like that. So that line kind of packs a punch for me. Like, lyrically, it's a really important one to me because I feel really, really proud of it. It comes at a time where I spent a lot of time, even last year, like thinking way too much and almost to the extent that it was counterproductive, kind of like worrying too much what people would think about my lyrics and if people would connect in a way that they already had. And that messed with my head for a bit. I used to make music purely for myself and I never second-guessed anything, because if it was a feeling I had, then it could exist in a song and that's cool. Then people connected to it. And so now I'm in a scenario where I'm creative all the time. And so I'm kind of second guessing everything. And then it took me ages to get comfortable with the idea of writing a line in the studio. And then if that song idea doesn't work out, then that lyric doesn't exist, you know? But with this one, I feel like I kind of packed everything into it lyrically that I wanted. And it feels like it kind of keeps that cohesive idea throughout. So that was exciting for me too, yeah. You'd see you shine. I know you'd never leave me behind.